a surprise present for you.
Liz, look, we cannot do without them.
I want to have your baby. The doctors say there's a 98% chance the baby will be safe.
What if I die? And you're infected? And you can't be with anyone else? What do you want of me, woman?
They want your baby so bad.
We both know this is not about the baby. This is about you. I don't know. Anything can happen.
Are you seeing someone else?
What?